People living or working at long-term care facilities will soon be getting COVID-19 vaccinations. The state announced that starting tomorrow, 15,000 people in assisted living or nursing homes would be getting the Moderna vaccine. CVS, Walgreens, and Vita Pharmacy will help to administer doses of that vaccine. The state's announcement said that those getting the vaccinations will need two doses from the same manufacturer.